I found a recipe card for cheese pudding inside an abandoned asylum and made it at home. Make some cream of wheat and add melted butter, salt, an egg, milk and cheese. Add these ingredients together in a pan to make a cheesy white sauce. Bake at 350. 8.5, 10 so good.